Hey everybody, it's Atomic Arch, and I am finally back after a couple long weeks. I got a brand new Toshiba camera, which is very, very nice. The graphics, I'm looking at the screen right now, it looks pretty good. And the first project we're going to do, we're stopping all the old ones, and we're starting a brand new start off. So, the first game we're going to be playing is Deus Ex Human Revolution. Now, I've played the majority of the game, and it's pretty good. I like it a lot. I don't know what you guys will say about it. I like it a lot. So, let's get started, shall we? Alright, that's a little too low. So, I haven't actually finished the game, but I've played the majority of it. So, let's go off with a new game. Okay? We're gonna play on, Give Me a Challenge. Because we like shooters, and we're not in it just for the story. Well, yeah, we're in it for just the story, but... Alright, so I got a new memory card. I've got two projects that I'm working on right now with this camera. One is Alice Madness Returns, and the other one is this. So, Alice Madness Returns will have, I believe, four parts up by the time this video gets up. So, let's take a dive into Deus Ex Human Revolution. I hope you enjoy it. And I hope I don't suck. Alright, so we start off with a very strange statue of an angel. And a very strange man with a cigarette lighter. And a cigarette. I'm not going to talk over the dialogue, or at least try not to.
Is everything in place?
Almost.
What do you mean, almost?
I have spoken with Montreal. The broadcast satellites are ours when we need them. A few weeks of discomfort, and the public will be primed for our recall.
And the clinics?
We control them, most of it. They must do as we say. I still think we should wait for the referendum.
We can't afford to wait. America's Science Board convenes next month.
But the mood among the delegates is shifting. I'm positive that given more time...
No. By going public with this discovery, Cyrith is forcing our hand.
The world will not change overnight just because David Cyrith wills it.
Besides...
The screen may be a little bright. I'll try and fix that later. Sorry for talking over the dialogue.
The interface has proven more challenging than anticipated. Fortunately, thanks to David, I now know where to look.
Is she? All right. So.
Washington tonight, crowds continue to gather in front of the Capitol. Most are demanding that Congress severely restrict efforts to alter the human body's abilities. This in response to claims made by biotechnology expert David Cyrith that his firm may have discovered a way to make human-controlled evolution available to all. Cyrith Industries researchers are set to arrive in Washington tomorrow.
Alright, so...
With all due respect, Major, I'll expect two security details waiting for us on the tarmac. No, we won't be going through the terminal. It's too exposed. Yes. I'm glad you understand. Good night, idiot.
Something wrong?
No, not for me, it isn't. But you keep pulling on that necklace, Dr. Reed, and you're gonna break it. Come on, Meg. You've defended your research before.
That was different. Then it was all just theories. But this discovery, Adam, it's big. Kepler big. Rosetta Stone big.
So, what's the problem?
I want to know how I found it.
Megan, we're leaving for DC, and Adam, you're there. Good, good.
You need something, boss?
Yeah. I want to go over your security plans for Washington before we leave. You and your team ready to go, Megan?
Almost, David. We're just rechecking data.
Well, make it snappy. We have to actually be in Washington before you can dazzle all those federally appointed know-it-alls.
I hate it when he does that. Come on, I'll walk you partway.
Alright, so the game starts off with us playing as Alex Jensen, I believe. I don't really remember his name. I don't know why, but I don't remember his name. So you come over here and you talk to...
We shouldn't keep him.
You talk to your girlfriend right here, the doctor. And we start walking through the lab.
This lab is for authorized personnel only.
What did you mean back then, Meg? About how you found it?
Nothing. It's just my nerves talking.
Alright, so this is Megan Reed.
You should know about this place, about Seraph.
Megan!
Hold on.
We're still getting biochemical fluctuations across the artificial flow sensors.
Okay. But the increased neural peptides coming from the PDOT cluster could be throwing off your calibration.
Right. I'll double check that.
I can't believe you were asking about David. You've been here long enough to know of Eric. You wouldn't be avoiding me, would you?
I wouldn't dream of it, Dr. Reed. I think I know why Declan's readings are off.
Too many peptides?
I'm thinking the glial tissue breakdown you noticed after splicing in the repressive protein might be the cause. If we had a better cytometer...
We might get a more accurate reading than just from the
I'll ask David to consider it.
Well, if he orders one from Page Industries, maybe they'll throw in another cappuccino maker.
You overthink everything, Adam. The work we're doing is good. We're helping people overcome their physical limitations.
Yeah, except most of our clients seem to be DOD.
It's not all military. We work with teachers, doctors, construction workers.
Oh. Damn it!
Watch it, Eddie. The boxes are worth more than your salary.
Sorry.
Mia, you almost ready?
For Washington? Huh.
All right.
Ah, Dr. Reed. This is General O'Neill.
Dr. Savchenko was telling me you've made progress on the Typhoon.
Yes, thanks to Vasily, actually.
As I was saying, sir, the Typhoon uses a modified combat chassis like the one I'm wearing. But I've improved its design using shaped microchargers to propel the steel balls.
All right, so what you're going to see is going to be a weapon later on.
Here, watch. Go ahead.
Yep, pretty cool, huh, guys? I still don't know how to use it yet since I didn't get much time to try it.
How soon till it's ready?
I'm afraid I have to run, but Vasily has all the details, General.
You're right. The teacher would just love having one of those things.
You're missing the point. Defense contracts keep us afloat, but neural augmentations that make you think faster, react quicker, they can really improve a life. Everybody's lives.
And save a life, too.
He's talked about it for years.
Yeah, he is a talker.
He's a good man. Admit it, Adam. A part of you likes him.
I like everyone, Dr. Reed.
Yeah, right.
Alright. So Dr. Reed and I keep forgetting, I think it's Alex Jensen.
How far are you going?
Diane's office. I forgot to leave her a key so she can walk Kubrick. He's gotten big, you know. Keeps knocking over all my plants.
Did you destroy that vase yet?
I moved it. And I fenced in the yard. Like you always said you were going to.
Yeah, never got around to that. Sorry.
Me too. About a lot of things. Adam, there's something I...
Good evening.
Pritchard.
So, are we all ready for the trip?
There's Farida. I'd better hurry. See you at the helipad, Adam.
Sure.
Did I interrupt something, Jensen?
You fix that firewall yet?
You don't fix an entire firewall. You find a loophole and plug it.
Then did you plug it?
Yes, I did. Want to know how? Oh, wait, I forgot. Ex-cop. I doubt you'd understand.
Ex-SWAT. And you'd be surprised. Seraph has to see you too.
Athena. She wants me to show her how to track our scientists' implanted locator devices. In case your security plans in Washington don't measure up.
They will.
Gentlemen, how wonderful to see you both. Go right in, Adam. He's
fascinating. Alright. So while I have a little bit of time, Alex Jensen is ex-SWAT, as you just heard, and he is now working for Seraph Industries. And while he's working for Alex, for Seraph Industries, he's supposed to design a security measure for something that's happening in Washington.
Yes, sir. Capitol Police will escort us to the Hill, and then Federal Protection Services takes over.
Good, good. How's our girl holding up?
She's nervous.
Well, all she has to do is show them her research. She explained it to you?
Not really into the whole science thing, boss.
It's incredible. All those purists out there accusing us of tampering with the natural order, when all Megan's done is figure out how to unlock the potential that exists within our own DNA. It's safer and easier than anything you, Darrow, ever did.
Environmental malfunction. Laboratory subsection 6. All lab chiefs, please report in.
We better not take any chances. Not tonight. Use my elevator to get down there. You know the code?
Yeah, 0451.
Let me know what you find. Nothing to get someone to shut off that damn racket.
Yes, sir.
So the code is 04. Oh, 0451. So then you use the elevator to go downstairs, and then Jensen...
Pritchard, where's Megan? She report in yet?
Her GPL implant shows her moving through the microcamp labs. I think she's running.
Damn it. Must have been a serious equipment failure. Can you get eyes on her?
I'm trying, but the intellicams aren't responding. There's interference coming from somewhere.
So now Jensen pulls out his gun, which we get later on. It is called an assault rifle, I believe. So you sprint through here. It's L, it's the left analog stick to crouch and move. R, the right stick is to aim and to move the camera. And the right bumper is to sprint. No, the left bumper is to sprint. X is to move boxes. And we gotta go through here in order to get to the other side, because there was a big glass wall. So we couldn't go that way. Okay, so now we're in a tiny room. We're gonna go this way. But you see, we couldn't get through that. Alright, so we're gonna go this way. And it wants to talk about combat, but there's nothing to talk about just yet. Alright, so it's the left trigger to hide behind a wall. Alright. You'll want to come in here and then hide. And you'll want to be careful, because here comes the morons. You have infinite ammo on this level, so you won't need much. So, let's continue. You have infinite ammo, as I just said, so you don't have to worry about ammo right now. But believe me, you will have an ammo limit later on. Okay, just hop over this. Okay, I don't want to be too unreal. Okay, so we got two guys in here. Can we throw a grenade? Nope. So you're wondering, if this is supposed to be a FPS RPG, you're wondering, where does the RPG element come in? Well, we'll find that out later. But right now, let's talk about the graphics. The graphics are amazingly good. Alright, so we want to be careful around here. Alright. Uh-oh. We're gonna fight her later on. Okay, so he opens the door for us after he dies. She's gone, but we want to still hide because more people come in. So after you use the A button, alright, so we're just gonna... let's hope that grenade... okay. Alright, so we're gonna heal up for a sec. We're gonna reload. And the regeneration process is done. He's down for the count, I believe. The last guy's over there. Oh, okay. That made no sense. My health was fully regained, so... that made absolutely no sense. So let's try that again. Alright. So, as I said, we're restarting this entire channel. I'll play Deus Ex. And then...
where the hell is that? You can't escape! You bastard! Don't move, man!
Okay, I'm sorry, guys. Apparently I'm starting to suck. Hold on. And I'm also going to be starting a new series called Call of Duty Zombies. Zombies Attack. It's going to be a new series where I play with random people online. And if you'd like to join, you could send me a message. Send me your gamer tag. And I'll send you mine. Or I'll put my gamer tag in the description. You know what? Never mind. Okay, so we want to hide from these guys. That was a concussion grenade.
You're a dead man!
Oh, I'm a dead man. I was a dead man two other times. I'm not becoming the third dead man. So you see how the motion works. It's pretty good. It's not like Call of Duty at all. Yeah, scream, buddy. Scream. Alright, so it's not like Call of Duty at all. Okay? You can't aim down the sights while you're in cover. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh, this is gonna hurt. Ouch. So 20 minutes is the limit, so we only have another 30 seconds. So, basically, after this video, I'm gonna sign off, guys. Uh-oh. Okay. So... Uh-oh, we died. Of course, it would make a very short game if we died so suddenly, am I right? So obviously this is where this is where the RPG element comes into place, but, we'll have to do it next time. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna skip this. You know what? Never mind. So, during this video, our opening credits roll. Welcome to Deus Ex Human Revolution. So there, everybody, this is Deus Ex Human Revolution. That was the first video of the series. Thank you for watching. It means a lot. Thank you, guys. Thank you for subscribing, commenting, and liking. And I will see you guys next time.